Start by standing with your feet a little wider than hip-width apart. Hold a dumbbell vertically underneath your chin with both hands against your chest. Next, you're going to bend your knees and hips back as if you were going to sit in a chair until your thighs are parallel to the ground. Be sure to push off your heels when you go back to standing.